Boston College and then aggravated that on Sunday against Stony Brook. And Rodney Bullock coming off a season-high 24.
The undersized Langford defending the post down low in the paint.
Bullock, nice fake, uses the glass. 14, the Friars now in front. Bullock steps into one and hits.
Ball, and Cooley says they will have stretches.
Nice pass, but there's Bullock again.
Hefty.
At the other end, it's becoming a battle here. Bullock finds the seam. Score it and the foul into the game. And an injured Pioneer down at the other end.
Crowd favorite.
And the Friars have led throughout. A 17-point lead right now. As Bullock looking to add to it. Nice little jump hook.
I thought there was a lot of leather on that one from behind on Bullock. And that one was just too easy for Bullock.
Bullock trying to be the zone buster. And banks it in, gets the roll.
Called quite often tonight.
Inside and rejected by Bullock, doing it at both ends. The feed for Bullock hits him in stride, and Bullock. Bullock hits the three in a new season high. He has 27. Inside 6 minutes left in the second half, and Bullock just continues and out. The rebound to Lindsay, and Lindsay goes right back up with it. Bullock, an opportunity for a third time, and he finally puts it in. Watched by Bullock. And Bullock got a piece of that one.